Welcome to SMWare. Today, the OpsWare, our Vector Pro stop solder with our I/O module. Then, let it work with our FP300 adjustable fire alarm panel.
First, we shall use this red cable, connect with these together points. And this blue cable, connect with the GND points. Because this cable is not very long, so we extend it. The blue cable become red, and the rest still red.
To the I/O module, the red cable, please connect with CON 1. The black cable, connect with CON 2. And please don't forget these two cables. D1, connect with NO1. D2, connect with NO2. When you install this stop solder, you should register it in our panel. Plus. Then, detector module setup. Because this is a two-lock panel. And this I/O module in the 7 detect devices. Now its name is fire pump. You can select its other name, like alarm bell. Then accept it. When the waiting time is over, we should reset it. And then we make a test. Then you activate this manual component.